Are y'all ready to boogie tonight? Yeah. No, I said, are y'all ready to boogie? Come on, let's raise some hell. Yeah. Good to be back here in Trondheim here for the second time this year. Listen to Monkey Beat from Dallas, Texas. All right. I'm gonna tell you a little story right here. Just the other day, I was walking down the street. I met up with a good friend of mine, the man on the bass guitar, Mr. Carlton Powell. Let's hear it for Mr. Carlton Powell on the bass, y'all. Get up! Get us something to drink. So went down to Skansen bar down here in Trondheim, Norway. We went up to the bar, fought our way through the people, started ordering beers. We didn't have no whiskey, so we were drinking beer. Well, we were feeling no pain after about 10 beers, and my friend here, this guy can't hold his liquor for shit. He was drunk, man. He was running around the room, kicking over chairs, cussing, crying, carrying on, raising sand, and he was yelling. I said he was yelling. No, he was yelling like a Norwegian would. He was yelling. That's right, like this. So nobody would like me and you. We're gonna boogie, we're gonna boogie till the break of day. And I'm gonna tell you a little story. Plus another story, I'm telling you. Look out now, I was going to sleep. The other night I was laying down. I heard my mom and papa talking. Oh yeah. I said, let that boy boogie woogie, because it's in him and it's showing up, got to come out. Will mama told papa about something she heard. I said, look at him, papa. Don't believe the world.